Hi, my name is Luis Navarro, and today I'll be talking about the songs Hakuna Matata and Don't Worry, Be Happy. First, I will give a brief description of each of the artists that made these songs, then give a little bit of the background of each of these songs. Then I will be comparing and contrasting them. The three musical aspects that I will be comparing them to is instrumentation, tempo, and intensity. Bobby McFerrin, who is the artist of Don't Worry, Be Happy, was born on March 11th, 1950. He is an American jazz vocalist. His vocal techniques that he uses is singing fluidly with quick, considerable jumps in pitch. He is widely known for performing and recording regularly as a solo vocal artist. Most of his success has come from his hit song, Don't Worry, Be Happy. Elton John, who is the composer of Hakuna Matata, was born on March 25th, 1947. His full name is Sir Elton Hercules John. He is an English singer, songwriter, pianist, and composer. He has worked with lyricist Bernie Taupin since 1967, and they have collaborated on more than 30 albums. John has sold more than 300 million records, making him one of the best-selling music artists ever. Tim Rice, who is the lyricist for Hakuna Matata, was born on November 10th, 1944. His full name is Sir Timothy Miles Bindon Rice. He is a very successful English lyricist and author. His notable works from Disney are in Aladdin, Beauty and the Beast, and, of course, The Lion King. His notable music shows are Joseph and the Amazing Technical Dreamcoat, and Jesus Christ Superstar. Hakuna Matata means no worries in Swahili. In The Lion King, this song represents a young Simba being taken in by Timon and Pumbaa and represents the growth of a young Simba into a young man, being ready to fulfill his destiny. Also about Simba trying to forget his past and not worry about his life so too much. The song is about not worrying too much and to live life to the fullest no matter what people think of you. The song Don't Worry, Be Happy was released in September 1988. It was originally released for the film Cocktail in 1988. It was the first a cappella song to reach number one on the Billboard Hot 100 chart in history. The phrase Don't Worry, Be Happy came from an Indian mystic, Mihir Baba. Bobby was inspired by this phrase when he saw it on a poster in San Francisco, and this is how the song came about. The instrumentation for Hakuna Matata is a guitar, electric guitar, timpani, harp, piano, keyboard, drum set, trumpet, a chorus, and a contralto saxophone. The instrumentation for Don't Worry, Be Happy is using no instruments at all. It is an a cappella song, although it does have a lot of found sounds like snapping and whistling and overdubbed voice parts made by McFerrin. The tempo in Hakuna Matata is a medium tempo, more specifically having 132 beats per minute in the key of a C major. The tempo for Don't Worry, Be Happy is a very slow tempo, having 69 beats per minute, considering it to be a reggae genre. The intensity for Hakuna Matata is a medium intensity. The intensity for Don't Worry, Be Happy is a low intensity. When comparing and contrasting these two songs have more similarities than differences, to say the least. They're both very uplifting songs, and they're both very optimistic. They have very similar meanings when it comes to the titles, because Hakuna Matata means no worries. Both these songs were both originally made from movies and became very successful. The differences in both are that Don't Worry, Be Happy is an a cappella song and Hakuna Matata is not. Hakuna Matata wasn't planned as Timon and Pumbaa's signature song. He's Got It All Worked Out was originally written for them and was all about how they convinced Simba to eat bugs. Also, Pumbaa was the first Disney character to ever fart on screen. The Lion King was originally titled The the king of the jungle. But then someone realized that lions don't actually live in jungles. And so the title was changed. Also, Pocahontas was projected to be more successful than the Lion King. Some fun facts about Don't Worry, Be Happy is prior to Don't Worry, Be Happy, the biggest a cappella hit in the U.S. was the cover of the 60s hit Na Na Hey Hey Kiss Him Goodbye by a Canadian group called The Nylons, which reached number 12 on the Billboard Hot 100 list. In the early 90s, rumors spread that McFerrin attempted suicide not long after releasing this song. This was an urban legend with no basis in fact. George H.W. Bush used Don't Worry, Be Happy in his 1988 U.S. presidential campaign, but stopped doing so after McFerrin objected. That is the end of my presentation. To end it off, here are a couple short clips of Hakuna Matata and Don't Worry, Be Happy.
Hakuna Matata! It means no worries!
Hakuna Matata! What a wonderful phrase!
Hakuna Matata, ain't no peasant craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
It's our problem-free philosophy.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata?
Yeah, it's our motto.
What's the motto?
Nothing. What's the matter with you?
You know what? These two words will solve all your problems.
That's right. Take Pumbaa, for example. Why?
When he was a young warthog.
When I was a young warthog.
Very nice.
Thanks.
He found it.
A little song I wrote, you might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy. In every life we have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. Don't worry, be happy.